MacAlpine hanging out here at Energy Music.
And I'm Billy Sheehan. I'm doing the same damn thing here at Energy Music. Danke schön.
Thank you.
a band project. I guess.
Yeah. It's a band project. It's a band.
Okay. So can we accept an album after this, or?
Yeah, we're going to do
for
a record.
Sure. Yeah. We've, you know, Billy and I have been talking about doing a record for the longest time back since we did the very
for 20 years.
20 years ago, yeah. We did that Edge of Insanity. And so, okay. You know, we were talking about, you know, on tour with Steve, but different ideas of trying to put something together and something musical and interesting that we both enjoyed playing. And just the pieces fell together. You know, Virgil, his availability was there, Billy's was there, mine was there. And we said, why don't we go out and try a run now of some, you know, some of Billy's music, some of mine, some of Virgil's, before we even do the record, just to get a feel of what yeah. it's like. And that's basically what the Devil's Slingshot tour is like.
It's worked out great.
So we're going to hear some new music tonight? Or?
You won't hear anything. You might have heard some songs you haven't heard before, but there's nothing new that we've written yet that we're going to reveal.
So when is the new album coming out?
Well, as soon as it's done.
Focus on writing, or
we, you know, we right now, we obviously we're not focused on writing because we're out here doing this. But it's going
to
take.
We'll get
time.
To it.
We'll get to it eventually.
Okay.
You're both coming from a backing band from Steve Way. How does this kind of come together? I mean,
well, we both played in a zillion things. You know, Steve's band. There's a lot of connections between everybody in Steve's band. You know, and we all play together. I play with Steve. Dave and me and Tony played together on his first record, and you know, so there's a lot of connections, and we the Steve Vai band is a lot of fun. We'll be doing more shows. We have more shows coming up this year, so we just thought, you know, so, you know, I always have a lot of other projects, my solo stuff. Tony has a lot of other things, but you know, we just happen to have some free time, so we're here. But
okay, so what's feeling more laid back, to be in a backing band and the stars in front, or be the star by yourself?
Well, I don't look at Steve as a backing band.
Not really.
I think he looks at it like that either.
Yeah.
You know, everybody's featured quite a bit.
Yeah.
People play keyboards, come on.
Mm-hmm. Yeah.
It was kind of strange, I think.
That's my first instrument.
Really?
You didn't know that?
I didn't know that.
He's a classical pianist.
Really?
Yeah, how old were you when you started?
I was five.
Five
really?
Years old?
Yeah.
Come on.
I play keyboards on a lot of records.
Who was teaching you playing guitar like
this? I play keyboards on Vinnie Moore's records.
Okay.
I played keyboards with Paul Gilbert on some stuff that he did. Lots of records. Lots of records I played keyboards on. Ring of Fire.
Okay.
Lots of things. On my own records, I have that.
auch von mir einen wunderschönen guten Abend zu euch nach Hause und ein herzliches Willkommen zu Energy Music. Weiter geht's im Programm mit, wie heißt der? Nils Lofgren, genau, das hätte ich schon fast wieder vergessen. Nils Lofgren aus der E Street Band, um Bruce Springsteen, den kennt wahrscheinlich fast jeder. Der hat auch schon solo einige Sachen gemacht, auch schon vor etlichen Jahren Soloplatten veröffentlicht. Der spielte jetzt vor kurzem solo alleine auf der Akustikgitarre im Kolossal zu Aschaffenburg. War eine feine Sache, da wünsche ich euch jetzt viel Spaß dabei mit Nils Lofgren. Und danach geht's weiter mit Jackie Levin. Den hatten wir auch schon ein paar Mal im Programm, der spielte im Singkasten. Das ist auch so ein Singer-Songwriter, der zwischen seinen Liedern auch noch immer ganz witzige, je nachdem, Geschichten erzählt. Und ja, das war's dann schon wieder für heute und wir sehen uns in 14 Tagen wieder. Bis dahin, ciao.
Hello everyone, it's Nils Lofgren from the E Street Band and you're listening to Energy Music. I'm here in Cologne getting ready to do my first solo acoustic show. Keep on rocking.